Hi, welcome to another FCR Solutions Spotlight, where we highlight some of the technology that we've seen recently that can not only improve your customer service, but also your business. My name is Jeremy Watkin, and I'm the Director of Customer Experience here at FCR. Today, I want to share with you three strategies for reducing contact volume. I've had a number of conversations with clients recently where they've asked, as their business grows, as their customer base grows, does their contact rate from customers have to grow at the same trajectory? Or are there some things, some innovations, some technologies that they can use to work a bit smarter and reduce that contact rate? So I'm going to share three strategies. The first one is to constantly improve your self-help with your customers. According to a 2015 Microsoft study, 57% of customers attempt to solve issues on their own. Now, the first thing that I would suggest in beefing up your self-help is to use the tools that are already available to you or that you already have. Tools like Zendesk, Salesforce, Service Cloud, Desk.com, Help Scout, all of these have a built-in knowledge base that you can use, that you can improve, that you can enlist your customer service agents to help you build out over time to make sure there's answers to those key questions that customers are asking. A couple tools that will help you really beef up that knowledge base search are Inbenta and NanoRep. That's two. These tools use natural language processing to track the questions that customers are asking. They'll understand what those questions are and try and find the right result. If they don't have a knowledge article to answer those questions, they'll keep track of those questions, and your agents can go in and answer those questions and just continuously improve that knowledge base, improve those search results, so you're really solving customer questions with self-help. Digital Genius and SmartAssist.io are a couple tools that actually work more for your internal team to use natural language processing to understand what customers are asking via email or chat and present the right canned responses or macros to your agents for responding to customers. And this, along with all of your self-help, is going to improve training time for your agents. It's going to improve the accuracy of their responses. It just helps them find answers faster and respond to customers in a more timely manner. So that's strategy number one. Strategy number two is to present self-help to your customers before they send in an email or a chat. And a great tool for this is Solvvy. The way Solvvy works is it works with your email form or your chat form on your website. So when your customer is typing in their inquiry, before they hit submit, Solvvy will use natural language processing to read what the customer typed in and present them with a few different options. The customer can mark whether it solved their issue. If it does solve their issue, they can go about their merry way. Solvvy tracks that. If it doesn't, they can still submit their ticket. Solvvy has found, and we've actually seen this with our clients, a 10 to 20% reduction in the volume of emails and chats that are sent in. And if you know what your cost per contact is, you can quickly see what the return on investment is for using a tool like this. Especially if you prevent 10 to 20% of your emails and chats from coming in. So that's strategy number two, put self-help before customers can email or chat. And we don't want to add a lot of friction there. It's a really effortless tool that you can add in there. Strategy number three is not really a contact reduction strategy, but it is going to reduce your phone call volume. And what you're going to do is guide your customers to a less expensive support channel. And channels I want to talk about in this grouping really are chat, Facebook Messenger, and text messaging. And in a lot of cases, your customers may not even know that you offer those channels. They may think that phone is the default, and they may readily jump on a different channel. One of the big reasons we want to channel people to those or move customers to a less expensive channel is, according to Contact Center Helper, we found that a chat conversation, and I'll group text and Facebook Messenger into this, those conversations are 17 to 30% less expensive than phone calls because your agents can handle more than one conversation at once. So Here are the technologies that can help with this. A couple. OneReach and ChatDesk are two companies that can make a slight modification to your IVR, your phone menu, to offer your customers the option to initiate a text or a chat with customer service. The customer will confirm their caller ID, and then they'll very quickly receive a text message, and they'll begin that conversation with customer service. I actually spoke with Andrew Olaloye. He's a co-founder over at ChatDesk, and he said that they typically see a 10 to 15% rate of customers checking, callers checking the option or selecting the option to text with customer service versus continue on with a phone call. And they even see a higher rate after hours. And I can confirm this on our side that chat and text messaging typically have a higher CSAT than your phone or email channels. So this is a great way to drive CSAT up as well. So that's really three strategies to help you and your team work smarter by beefing up self-help, by presenting self-help in the right place, you know, put it before they submit their email or their chat, and then by presenting text messaging and chat to customers in your IVR before they go on with a phone call. It's a less expensive channel. This will help you work smarter and not harder with your team as you grow. Thank you very much.